I warned you a long time ago, Elizabeth, not to name this ministry after a man or a woman, even before there was a ministry. I put it in your spirit, for none of this has been done by your hands. None of this has come forth from your mouth. It is from the mouth of Yahweh that has given birth. It is from the mouth of Yahushua, your Mashiach, that has been given birth. It is from the mouth of the Ruach HaKodesh Yirmiyah that has been given birth. If it had only been by your hands, it would have failed long ago. It is by the Shekinah glory's wind that blows across this earth, the holy wind of revival. It is not by your breath, or it would have failed.
This is Prophet Ezra. I'm warning all the enemy who came against this ministry, came against Elisheva and I, and came against every minister of this ministry. Every son and daughter of heaven, the Heavenly Father, I warn you now. I warn you from all the curses, the spells, the satanic rituals that you are doing. I'm warning you now. I'm going to send them a thousandfold against yourself from what you have done. Quickly, before you find yourself under the wrath of the living God. I'll call it forth from heaven. I will call forth the wrath of Yahushua and the wrath of Ruach HaKodesh. Remember, the prophet Ezra warned you. So be warned and repent.
Go beyond anyone that dares to try to harm these two anointed ones. You will regret the day you ever were born. Touch not my anointed, and neither do these two prophets any harm. It would be better for you if I, Abba Yahweh, would tear out your tongue.
O Shotoro Bohe, O Shotoro Bohe, Mataraba Soko, O Hia Mataraba Sia Makatarabashi, O Eshua Mahata, Eshua Mahataraba Seke, Mataraba Hi, Ia Maha, Ia Maha, Makataraba Soko Toro Bohe, E Keterebishiki, Makataraba Soko. O Eshekeiya Mahakatarabaso. O Sotoro Bosheke.
Aya have say, Sonana Kataba Kela Katana Novena Kataba Kela Katana no Koto, Ore Katama Kela Katama Kayana Katamo Koto Koyana Nakata. I have raised up Donald Trump for this time and this hour, Sinana Kataba Kela Kata, Oyana Nakatarina Nakatamo Kotoriana Nakatarina Nakatamo Kotona Nayana Nakata, Sikayana Nakatarina Nakatano and Akatarina Nakata, Oyana Kataba Yana Nakatarina Nakatamo Kotokorina Nakata, Imayana Nakata. Oh my, Akayana Nakata Mokoto, Koyana Nakata Baki, Sayana Nakata Mokoto, Oyana Nakatariana Nakata Bakela Katana Nokoto Koriana Nakatariana Nakata, the satanic elite, Sokosoko Yana Nakatariana Nakata, that fills the White House, Sokosoko Yana Nakata Bakela Katariana Nakatariana Nakata, Oyana Katabayana Nakata, Omokoyana Nakata Baki. Ayana nakata mokoto koyana nakata bakiele katarina nakata noko yale nakata pasaka yana nakata mokoto koyana nakata rina nakata moyana nakata have so much blood on their hands sokosoko yana nakata bakiele kata ayana nakata moyana nakata ayana nakata rina nakata noyana nakata bakiele katarina nakata noyana nakata ayana nakata mokoto yana nakata bakiele kata osoko yana nakata yana nakata the blood of a murderer sokosoko Koyana Nakatarina Kata, the blood of the unborn, Sakosokoyana Nakata, Bakela Katarina Nakata, Mokoto Korina Nakata. Amakayana nakata bakela katana nayana nakata mokoto oyana nakata bakela kata. But I've raised up Donald Trump, sokoyana nakata, who values the sanctity of life, sokoyana nakata rina nakata oyana nakata bakela kata ayana nakata nayana kata bakela kata ayana nakata nayana kata rina nakata rina kata. And it is his desire, sokoyana nakata rina nakata. And I have given him this desire, sokoyana nakata. Bakela kata osoko yana nakata bakela katarina nakata mokoto oyana nakatarina nakatarina nakatana noya nakata bakela kata so yana nakata bakela katarina nakatana noya nakatarina kata So inanakata, inanakata, makelakata. To wash that blood off the hands. Inanakata, 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 inanakata. To change the abortion laws. Inanakata. To give the rights back to the states. Soko soko inanakata, inanakata. Oyananakata, bakelakata. Oyananakata, bakelakata. Elashava soko inanakata, bakelakata. I changed your heart. Inanakaya, inanakata, inanakata. You only saw him. Where curse words filled his mouth, you saw him, where he is a man, that worships the material things of this world, but then as I showed you in a dream, the prophecy, he would come and he would read, and I am drawing him even now, as you speak, to bow his knee to me. For although others look at him, and before you told the prayer intercessors to pray for him, you too, only saw the filth that comes out of his mouth, but I am raising him up, and I am going using sinakata mayananakata, a man who doesn't know righteousness yet, sinakata, and yet I put the desire in him for righteousness, soko sinakata payananakata rinanakata oyananakata bakelakata soyananakata. He wants to do what is right. He wants to stop the slaughter of the unborn. He wants the rights of freedom of speech back again. He does not want the transgender agenda. It is an abomination. He has taken much persecution as he tries to walk a fine line so he can win this election. So he keeps so much of his thoughts to himself. But when I tell him, and it's coming, to no longer care what people think, and stop trying to walk that fine line, keep speaking your mind, you are going to behold a changed man, for this man has no blood on his hands of a murderer. In fact, he wants to put those in the White House behind bars. I see a vision of popcorn. He is like that. You put the kernels in a pan. And Yeshua is saying he's going to shake them. He's shaking that pan. And where there was only a few kernels of truth allowed, it's going to fill that whole pan to overflowing of popcorn. Because that's what it's like. And he makes lots of noise. Abba Yah is saying, he's been anointed to make the noise. You can't silence them. They've tried. They've tried to intimidate them. They try to bring him shame. They've mocked him. They defiled his reputation. They try to make him look like he's lower in the polls. In reality, he's higher. In fact, it's Abba Yahweh that has blessed him. For again, Yeshua says, do not look at him with the eyes of the past. Realize during this time, I'm changing his heart, even with the new birth of his grandchild. His desire is to rewrite. You should tell me his desire is to rewrite so many laws and give the power back to the states that never should have been taken away. I give you this mandate this day. You and Ezra, no matter who it's going to offend, you're going to tell them. There is no one else. Just like I spoke out of the mouth of a donkey. And my will was done. Even though it appears he's on such a high horse. I, Yahweh, know how to humble him. So have the people who consider a mighty when ministry a blessing to start praying for him. Because just like you, Ezra, was drawn through the prayers because of those around this world, when I gave the mandate to Elishava to pray for Caleb to come, she asked, what is his name? And I said, you can just call him Caleb. But now she knows her name is, your name is Ezra, and she now understands. The same mandate I give this ministry this day, pray for Donald Trump to do all that he can. so kosi ena nakaila kata ayana kata to wash the blood ena kata ena kata no ena kata ba ena kata ena kata ena kata out of the White House ena nakata ba ena kata there's so much blood ena nakata he's given me a vision ena nakata oyama ena kata ena kata no ena kata ayana nakata mo ena nakata they serve the god of Moloch ena nakata they sacrifice the unborn ena nakata ena nakata and oyamakaya ena nakata and what's done in America sina nakata has been a chain reaction that's around this world sina nakata bakela kata oyana nakata bakela kata ni nakata oyana kata bakela kata no oyana kata baki ayana nakata moko yana nakata yana nakata moko to ayana nakata I just have these strange visions as again I see him with a hose this is a desire Yah's put in his heart to cleanse that White House sina nakata bakela kata oyana kata yana nakata and I see him with a hose in a kata and I don't makayana nakata moko yana kata mayana nakata no yana kata so much blood in a kata he's got a hose and he's washing the floors of the White House and blood is just coming out of the doors in a nakata God is raising him up in a nakata God Abba Yahweh says I'm changing his heart in a kata I've already begun in a nakata and Elisheva if I would speak forth even more words sina nakata yana nakata oyana kata bakela kata yana nakata oyana nakata bayana nakata and I shall when it's the right timing sina nakata but if I speak more of what I'm showing you sokozi yana nakata payana nakata it would be used against him sina yana nakata oyana bayana oyana for whatever Obama nation's been for sina nakata yana nakata he is against sokozi yana nakata bayana nakata they mock him about the birth certificate sina They mock him about his stand on transgender. But I, Yahweh, say, I've changed his heart during all this time. As he went before the people, as he genuinely cares about the people. I'm washing his heart sina nakata I'm cleansing his heart sina nakata no nakata oyana kata ba kela kata oyana kata ba kela kata soko sina nakata ba kela kata he hasn't totally surrendered to me soko yana nakata but remember the mandate I give this ministry sina nakata start praying sina nakata oyana kata remember sina Ezra sina nakata oyana kata you were not even saved sina nakata when I gave Elisheva that dream sina nakata when I gave her that love for you sina nakata ba kela kata look what I've done for you sina nakata look how I promoted you sokoyana nakata look how I changed your heart sina nayana nakata and I say this sokoyana nakata yana nakata moyana nakata as the prayers of the people sina nakata yana nakata oyana kata yana nakata ba kela kata yana nakata when humble themselves and fall on their knees sina nakata oyana nakata yana and repent sina nakata yana nakata mokotina nakata it is the prayers of the righteous that avails much sokoyana nakata it is only by my hand alone that he is kept alive sina nakata for I have dispatched holy angels sina nakata to make sure that he survives sokoyana nakata payana nakata for there's already been attempts in anakata in anakata ayanakata moko yananakata that never came to fruition in never accomplished in anakata what the devil wanted it to be done in ayanakata boko yananakata ayanakata mo yananakata ayanakata moko to oyananakata in anakata mo yananakata ayanakata remember this in anakata in anakata oyanakata bakelakata I'm not done with Donald Trump. Soko soko yana nakata, payana nakata no nakata, payana nakata yana kata. As he was mocked for not knowing the Bible, sina nakata, oyana kata. He went to search in the Bible. Soko soko yana nakata. He went to search for scriptures, Sokoyana Nakata, and some of them he hid in his heart, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, Riana Nakata, Wayana Kata. And this is when, Sinanakata, Riana Nakata, the cleansing started, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, Riana Nakata, Wayana Kata, Bakela Kata. As the interviewer said, Sinakayana Wayana Nakata, give us some scriptures. You say you're a Christian, Sonena Nakata. He had to go search Sokosoyana Nakata, and I led him to where I wanted him to read, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, and Elisheva, Sina Nakata, the dream that I gave you, Sokoyana Nakata. He's going to read those prophecies, Soyana Nakata. He will want to know the meaning, Sayana Nakata. He will ask, Sokoyana Nakata, Wenakata Bakela Kata. I changed your heart, Elisheva, Soyana Nakata Bakela Kata. Where once you just looked at him, Sinanakata, Rinanakata, and you said he's an abomination, Sinanakata, Rinanakata, look at him, so full of pride, Sinanakata, curse mouth out of every other word, Sinanakata, Oyanakata. But I remind you, Elisheva, Sokoyana Nakata, I, Yahushua, paid that price at Calvary, Sinanakata, for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata. It is I, Yahushua, Sinanakata, that cleanses the heart, Sokoyana Nakata, Ayana Nakata, Bokoyana Nakata, Ayana Nakata, and your prayers, Sinanakata, when you gave them, Sinanakata, to Yahushua's demon stompers, Sinanakata, I had to change your heart to a heart of love, Sinanakata, for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata, before you would intercede and pray for him. Sokosina Nakata, Ayana Nakata, Rina Kata, Noina Kata, Bakela Kata, Osokoyana Nakata, Bakela Kata. You see, it's not just about changing America, Sona Nakata. America has corrupted the world, Sokoyana Nakata. It is not about making America great again, for America will never be great again. They are polluted with sin. But it's about the prayers of the righteous, who are crying out to me, and who are asking, Abba Yahweh, do something. Help us politically. Give us a voice to change these laws. We're once only the minority, believe, and now they force it to look like it's the majority. And this goes from everything, to abortion, to homosexuality, to transgender, the morality, the freedom of speech, the lies, Donald Trump wants to turn to truth, he wants the truth spoken, and there's trembling knees, for he truly does have the facts, Sokosoyana Nakata, to put so many of the politicians behind bars, Sokosokoyana Nakata Bakela Kata, and this is truly a desire of his heart, Sokosokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, Rayana Kata, Arena Nakayana Nakata, Wenakata. So I end this one more time, Sinanakata. As Elisheva, you warned about Obama, Sinanakata. You warned and you warned, Sinanakata. Before the man was even elected, Sinanakata, Bakilakata, Wenakata, Yanakata, Wenakata. And a change came, Soyanakata. But it was a change for the worse, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata. And America was cursed, Sokoyana Nakata, in a way it had never been before. Sokoyana Nakata. Now I give you this mandate, Sinanakata, Rinakata, with Ezra by your side, Sinanakata, Boyanakata, both of you, Inakata, Ayanakata, Mayananakata, Sayananakata, assemble the people, Sinanakata, who consider a mighty wind ministry a blessing, Sokoyana Nakata, Rinakata, to start praying for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, Royana Kata, Ayana Kata, that he stays in the forefront, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata, Royana Kata, Ayanakata Rinakata Rinakata Bakela Kata Soko Soko Yananakata Baki Kayananakata Oyanakata Rinakata. For he's in a horse race. Soko Sinanakata Payananakata Rinakata Oyanakata Bayananakata Rinakata Oyanakata Bayananakata Oyanakata Bakela Kata Rinakata Oyanakata Bakela Kata Soyanakata. And not even the news is revealing the truth about him. Sokosinanakata. How many people are supporting him? Sokoyananakata Payananakata. Why? Sinanakata. Because the White House owns the media. Sokosokoyananakata Payananakata Rinakata Oyananakata Rinakata. But even this is going to change. Sokosonanakata Payananakoyanakata Bakilakata Oyananakata Bakilakata Ayananakata Mokoto. Orena katabaki, sayana katarina kata, soko soko yana katabaki, kayana kata moko tokorena kata, sayana kata moyana kata. I really do see a horse race, and he really does look like he's in first place. Kayana kata moyana kata, and he really does. Yana kata, abayave, I never, ever, ever thought that I would ever say such a prayer. Samakira kata, yana kata, yana kata. So in a kata bakela kata, in a kata bayana kata. But we really do pray with all of our hearts in a kata for the salvation of Donald Trump in a kata, that he really will be in that White House in a kata. And although I'm in a kata in a kata, in a kata bakela kata in a kata moko in a kata, I in a kata moko in a kata bakela kata, I in a kata. At one time you so outnumbered in a kata in a kata. But you're telling me even the negative press, Sinanakata, helped him to get in that first place. Sinanakata, Oyanakata Bakilakata, Sokosoyanakata Bakilakata, Oyananakata Mayananakata. So I stand in agreement, Sinanakata Rinakata. He's coming to this ministry, he will hear these prophecies, especially Sinanakata Oyanakata Bakilakata, when those that stand up, Sinanakata, for the sanctity of life, Sokoyananakata. He is so against abortion. He truly loves those little babies in the wombs. Thank you, beloved Yahushua. We believe in faith that you will put him in that White House. You will give him that hose, and he was going to wash that blood out. It's not only the blood of the unborn. It's all these wars that have been started. It's all of these, so much blood. So much blood. Oh my, oh my, how evil the politicians are. So inakata, inakata, oyanakata, inakata. This is why, Elisheva, I say to you, sinanakata, bakilakata, oyanakata, bayananakata, Donald Trump, sinanakata, does not play the game of a politician. Soko soko yananakata baki, kayananakata baki, ayananakata moko yananakata. He speaks the words, sinanakata, yananakata, that the people would want to say, sinanakata, oyanakata bakilakata, those that have any morality left, sokoso yananakata, and those who love their country, sinanakata, payananakata rinanakata. He does not, sinanakata rinanakata, oyanakata, oyanakata, ayanakata, speak like a politician, sinanakata, oyanakata, ayanakata moko yanakata, sayananakata, oyanakata baki, kayananakata moko yanakata. Ayanakata rinakata, so inakata bakilakata, so inakata baki, arinakata moelakata. There's so much more that I would say right now, but if I do, he'd lose. That's all I'm going to say. There's some things a prophet is not allowed to say. I won't do it. But Abba Yah showed me things about him. And Donald Trump truly, truly, truly is being drawn to Yahushua. The Judaism that his daughter married into, he has a love for the Jewish people. And this is what Abba Yah does give me permission to say. He truly loves Israel. He truly, ama kayana nakata moko yana nakata baki, kayana nakata no yana nakata, ayana nakata mo yana nakata. He truly, truly would be a friend to Israel, Abba Yah is saying. So koyana nakata bakela kata, orina nakayana kata. And it's his daughter who led him. So in a nakata bakela kata, yana kata moko yana nakata. to have that love, sinanakata, wenakata, for Israel, sonanakata, mayananakata, wenakata, bakilakata, sokoyananakata, baki, kayananakata, mokotokoninakata, sinanakata, yananakata, wenakata. And I just keep hearing this one scripture, sinanakata, and a little child shall lead him, sokoyananakata, baki. Sokoyana nakata makila katana no koto, woyana nakata baki, kayana nakata mokoto koyana nakata, parina katana wena kata. Well, Abaya, is there anything else you want to say? Sokoyana nakata makila kata, ayana nakata. Today, whatever date this is, we stand in agreement. We will put some, you tell us, tell Ezra what to write, and I will stand in agreement, because he's a man of few words. And we will stand in agreement, and we will ask the people, and we will put it in a video, so that a mighty wind ministry supports Donald Trump with our prayers, first for his salvation, and then that Abba Yah, you can use him to wash the blood out of the White House. That's what I hear.
Thank you. Thank you, Yeshua. Thank you, Imaya, for the confirmation that he is the president that you have been raising. And I was talking to Elisheva and telling her, and it's came out, and that's the truth.
Yes.
So we are supporting him 100%, Abba Yahweh, because it's your will for him to be as a president, to clean all the mess that he has. That has been done in that White House. So we thank you, Abba Yahweh, for this revelation and for the word to the public. We bless your holy name, Abba Yahweh, in Yeshua's name. Amen.
And we just pray, Father, that people will understand this is your plan. This is your plan. We're going out on this limb here, Father. I knew about an abomination in advance and told the people. But now, Father, we are praying for the salvation of the soul of Donald Trump. People must take it very, very seriously and truly pray for this man, because he's already has the desires that you have put into his heart, and he doesn't even realize how much he's already changed.
Great.
In the name of Yeshua. So this is a... So, one part of me says, oh, Father, I'm already on a shaky limb with the new leadership. And you just don't, you just say, go out a little further on that limb, Elisheva and Ezra. But praise you, Yeshua, you're the one who keeps the limb from breaking. So we give you the glory, Father. We thank you, we praise you. Precious, everyone who considers the Mighty One Ministry a blessing, no matter what language you are of, thank you for start praying that Abba Yah's will be done in Donald Trump, and that the man is going to bow his knee and accept Yahushua as Messiah. Because when he does, he will be a president like none other. And it will be, it'll affect the countries around this world. And we thank you, Abba Yahweh, in the name of Yahushua.
Amen.
We praise you, Abba Yahweh, for raising up a man that no one would ever suspect. And you're doing it. And I keep seeing this this horse race, Father. And he's definitely in the front. In Yeshua's name. And that's what I had to say.
Amen.
What are you... Oh, yeah. Okay. Katrina had visions.
Just one that I was asking her if I should share what I saw. Just a couple things. I saw her bowing before Yeshua, and he had his hand on her head.
Oh, thank you. I needed that.
And then...
Well, that's just right there, wherever I am.
So I'm listening, and then I see a loaf of white bread with the top, and it has pepper on it. The top is scraped off. I think it represents Donald Trump, but like the top, there's a top of maybe half an inch section scraped off, and it's white underneath. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it's taking a layer of pepper.
But there's pepper on top, which is dark spots. But underneath it's white. And so we do, we lift him up to you, Father. We
I just pray, Father, in the name of Yeshua, you know the secret dream that I am not going to reveal before the world. We could probably find out the date. But when I told the YDSs to start praying, I'm not. Donald Trump has a secret that you entrusted to me. I pray, Father, the dream comes totally true.
Amen.
In the name of Yeshua. And Donald Trump will become a friend of this ministry. And he's going to learn through the prophecies that which he has not known before.
Amen.
In Yeshua's name. And I receive every Amen. Part of that dream.
Amen.
In Yeshua's name.
Amen.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Who would know that would happen?
Travel through, but I'm not here to stay.